fuck.
There's a bonfire. There's a fucking shark.
Oh, God. Oh, God, that's a fucking run back. Titties. You know what? Is this not locked? Nope, does not open this from this fucking side. Damn it. Fuck hole. Asshole. Titty shits. Alright, let me get my fucking stamina up now. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fucking Obey. Got it. Okay. Now, I don't really give a fuck about you, Rich. Nor these guys, because now I know that I just gotta drop down here and chill out with the giant. Just sleep for now. He can just fucking sleep for now. I am gonna go. Oh, I can't. Looked like I could, like, crawl up that, but I guess I can't. Is there anything secret that I can fall onto here? No. I'm gonna go around this way. I'm hoping around here I'll find the shortcut up to that one spot. Oh god. Or I'll find a fucking rat nest. It leads to an item. And the fucking mother and daddy rat. Like I said, I'll find a fucking rat nest. Where does this fucking go to? Oh shit, this must be the fucking bottom. Oh fuck. Okay. Find the frickin' shortcut to the bonfire, which I'm hoping is right up here. Right up here. Right up here next to one of these fucking mimics. Right here. Oh, God. Like, one of these is a fucking mimic. I fucking know it. It's not this one. It's not this one. Old cell key. Alright. So, are we ready for this fucking mimic right here? Oh, damn. He's... Oh, shit! What did I fucking do? What is he doing? You know what? Fuck this ass. Fuck all of this ass. I'm just saying fuck it. Whatever follows me, I'll take out. Damn, that was fucking nuts. I turn around and see all fucking frog hell breaking loose. Oh, there's the fucking chest. Oh god, the mimic is right there. I nearly fucking hit it. It would not have been good if I would have accidentally hit the mimic and all that mess. Alright, let me top off. And fucking take out this fucking mimic. Get wrecked. Okay, so I got the old gray, old cell key now. I got the freaking old cell key now. Which now I can probably open up all those cells, but where's the freaking shortcut to the bonfire? Maybe it's down this one way. Maybe it is down this one way. Is there a lot of doorways? There are a lot of doorways. But also those bitches. You know what, bitches? Let's fucking do this shit. Yes, reduce my fucking HP, you fucking hoe bags. Now my HP ain't fucking low enough yet. Oh, and she just fucking stabbed me. She just fucking stabbed me through the chest. Now I'm dead. Fuck. Oh. Who's the boss of this fuckhole? Oh, there ain't no boss. There ain't no boss in this fuckhole. That's sweet. So I just gotta get through this fuckhole. And all the stuff and all the items. Alright, that's cool. Can I open this? Nope! That's not the right key for that. The other spot that I couldn't open. Was it down here? I think it was. No, I think it was down on the other side. No. I think it was here. Yeah, it was here. Oh, fucking tits. Did it open this side? No, what the fuck good is this fucking key then? What the fuck? Hey, assholes. Ow, you fucks! Alright, you calm down. Calm down. Does it open this fucking door? God. Fuck me! The fuck good is this fucking key? Damn it! You fucking wretched bitch! Aw, oh, come on with this noise. Fuck all y'all. Fuck all y'all. I ain't even gonna deal with y'all. Fuck y'all. Fuck all of you. I'm just gonna do this again. Hey, bro. Hey, bro. You cool? We cool? Okay, we cool. Yeah, we cool. Me and him are cool. Oh, there's a ladder? Oh. That's cool. I already killed the mimics, so I don't really need to deal with that shit. I do need to deal with these rats. Big ones. Double kill. Yeah. That's how it's fucking done. That's how it's fucking done. Where is the shortcut? What the frick? What is going on here? What? Huh. That's weird. Please tell me this is a freaking shortcut. Ooh, there's a secret there that we'll get on the way down. Please tell me. Okay. It's a kind of shortcut. Damn it. Damn it. It's not what I fucking wanted. Damn it. No! Titties. Titties. Fucking missed it. How could I miss that? Oh, because it backs up like a re-re. Lightning blade. Yeah, I could survive that. That hurt, though. Okay, well, there's a kind of shortcut. Kinda. Kinda. Horrifying looking room right here. Fucking baby headed mutant beasts. Oh god. It's fucking throwing up at me. Oh god, that one looks terrifying over there in the light like that. Fuck you, you creepy creep. I got the profane coal. It's profane. Hey. Hey, you fuck bitches. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die. I'm gonna fucking die. Oh god. Look at my health. Can I get to zero like this? Can it kill me? No. Okay, I have one health, guys. Look at my health. What the fuck is health? I don't have it. Oh my goodness. That was nuts. There we go. I got a lot more to fight. Fuck you. Oh. Fuck you. Oh. Okay, so that was that. Okay. And that's where I came from. Oh, dang. I didn't even pick up my souls. Fuck you, you bitch. I hate you things. You hurt my HP. And I don't like it. Even if it doesn't fucking touch me. Even if they don't do it near me. It just fucking... They still sap my fucking HP. Out the butt. They suck. As long as I can kill them without getting stabbed, I just gotta do it, even though my HP's freaking crap, because they're freaking just gonna get me... make me lose my HP anyways. Because they suck. There's one in there. Hey, you, hobag. That one's locked too. Apparently, all these keys I got don't do shit. Anywhere. Oh shit! great. What the fuck? He jumped through the fucking wall! How? How does he fucking hack like that? Teach me how to jump through walls. Please. I would love to. I haven't seen one of these in a long time. But please, teach me how to jump through walls like that, buddy. He shot through the wall. What the fuck? Secret? No. Secret? No. Secret? 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 Nothing. Nothing. Yeah, my keys, the doors that I can unlock with all of my freaking keys, do such greatness for me. Fuck this box. So many mimics. Gotcha. Whew. Mimics. Always are fucking hard to deal with. Always fucking hard to deal with. Except for that first one where you can pull them into a dragon. Which is fun. Alrighty. Let's see what's in here. Xanthus Ash. A screaming thing is in here. A screaming thing is not in here? What the fuck, man? Scare the poop out of me, why don't you? The fuck, man? I hate this place. Alright. Still have not found that shortcut to that bonfire. This place is fucking hell. Alright. How was I supposed to get to all those other things? Okay, and this is the profane capital. Oh! Alright. This thing. Alright. Got it. Gargoyle Flame Sphere. That's sweet. Thanks, buddy. Welcome to the Profane Capital. Where's the bonfire? There was a ladder. An item. How does one? Oh my goodness, is this? I think this may be New Londo Ruins from the first game area? Maybe? Oh, there's the bonfire. And a bone shard. I'm going back to give her the ashes, and then hopefully she will have the key for me. And the key will allow me to open some of the freaking doors I had to freaking not be able to unlock yet. Damn. Like, shit's stupid, man. Uh-huh. Here, take these. Left. I only hope that. You got another freaking key for me yet? No? What the frick is up with all these keys I got? That don't do anything. Grave key. What the shit? What the fuck? No, I'm not going back yet.
Welcome, speak. Very well, then take no. Farewell, Ashen One.
What? No key? What the f- fuck? Here, Andre. Here. Reinforce my flask. Thank you. I'm gonna give you this coal.
Your fight is for the flame. A cursed fate this may be.
For the okay. End. I think that's New Londo ruins. Profane capital is New Londo. Burn this. Yeah, light it up. Did I get a new? No, I got the old key. I got the old key now. Lower down. I didn't use that yet. I don't think I did. I don't think I used it yet. Okay, so, doors I still need to open are right here. It's still locked. Here. And it's still freaking locked. Yeah, both sides. Alright. Hey, bitch. Bye, bitch. I don't have time for this shit. Okay. I don't. There are all these freaking keys for here. And ain't none of them work. For nothing. Ain't none of them work at all. What the bull? Poop on this. Okay. I don't get none of the keys I need yet. They're all in the freaking profane capital. This is stupid. I got all these freaking keys and ain't none of them good for nothing. And now I took the bonfire that I didn't need to take. I just wanted to see if any of those keys. Oh, you know what I forgot to do? that I should go back and do? That freaking giant, I didn't go down there. Oh my goodness, my health. Oh my goodness. I done fucked up. Okay, well, I'm gonna wait here. I'm gonna chill here. I'm gonna go back to that giant. I'm gonna go down while he's sleeping. Kill the rats. Then kill it. Because that is actually the one spot I did not go yet. Because I forgot about it. I forgot about that. Forgot. This is like the one spot I did not check yet. Profane Flame. Titanite. Okay. Where does this go? Where it goes. Let me heal. There's another point that you could... There's another point, but what's the point of it? It didn't look like it led anywhere. Oh my goodness, is this it? Oh my god, I did it. I finally found that shortcut. Is there anything? I don't see a reason to get on that. How about this other one? Do you see a reason? No, I don't see a reason. Alright. But to die. Oh. Oh, new ones must have spawned. I was like, oh shit, did I fucking reset all the shit? Alright, so there's that path. And there's this path. There's death. Then there's this, which leads to a mimic. I bet you. How much you bet this is a fucking mimic? Oh my god. Oh shit. Am I dead? Yep. Fuck. Damn, there's so many fucking mimics in this shithole. Literally, it's a shit. It's all of shit. This dungeon is like just poop hole. And I thought Aldrich, Norlando was poopy. This place, man, this is some poop. This is some straight poop. Mimics everywhere, man. Mimics everywhere. I look cool as F though, look at me. You know what? I want my black armor, though. On again. Black... No. A black knight. Armor. Nah, I like the one helm. There we go. Yeah, this is my style right here. Alright, hey rats, come on.
Okay.
Dragon slain lightning arrows. That's cool. Now, any secrets? Where does this lead? Let's find out. It's going a long way. Doop-a-doo. Doopa doopa doo. Doopa doopa. Oh, there's the secret. I was like, is there a freaking exit? I woke up the giant. You know what? I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill the giant first. Might as well. After I get my souls back, though, and then I'll just slide down the ladder. Because, you know, now that I think about it, I could die. Knowing me, I could very well die. Oh, I wish they were souls, and I've already have. Because I've wasted a lot. Especially... Well, no, I've... Because of the amount that I've wasted in this game now. It's much more than the amount I wasted in the other game. Which happens, souls go to waste. A lot of the time. Sadly. Because that's Dark Souls. You know what? I can make this jump. It was an easy jump. I shouldn't have lost it. It was easy. It's just I haven't done a jump in a while in this game, so it was like, I gotta jump. See? Easy fucking peasy. Oh, I aggroed him. Titties. Fuck! And rats get me. And fucking rats get me. Wow. I hope my souls are down there and not up top. But I bet you they're all the way up top. Damn it. Damn it. That little fall woke him up. I touched him. Touched him. He's like, someone touch me while I'm sleeping. Well, I want to kill him. I'm going to kill him. As soon as I get those souls back, he's dead. What was in that item anyways? What? I don't even remember that item I got. What the what was it? Just because. Yep, nope, damn it. Somewhere up top. Should I risk the souls and kill the giant? Yeah.
Oh.
didn't kill the giant. Fucking rat fucks! I don't know how many souls that was. That was like pretty much all the souls I've gotten in this fucking place. No. I did go level up. So it wasn't all the fucking souls I got in this place. It was a fucking ton. Fucking shitholes. Damn it. Because I got fucking distracted by the fucking rats. Like, they fucking matter. When I'm fucking fighting a giant. So I'm gonna fucking clear out all those fucking rats. First. Because it doesn't fucking matter now. I don't got fucking souls. I wanted to risk... See, I fucking risk it and then look what fucking happens. I fucking die. Fuck! Ugh! Yeah, I bet you he's fucking close to dead, too. I fucking got a ton of combos off on him. Stupid-ass fucking rats. Come on, come out, all of you fucking rats, right fucking now. I want all of you fucking out here. Because I just want to kill you all. What? How did I fucking aggro him? I didn't even fucking touch him. Well, looks like it's fucking go time. Why do I keep fucking kicking? Fuck you, rat! Get out my fucking way, you fuck! You rat fuck! There we go, now he's fucking dead. Fucking finally. Fuck you, you rat fucks! How many more of you fucks are there? Huh? How many fucking more? How do I... How'd you get in there?
Pardon me, what? I've just been... Moment, I just need... the key? The key?
What key? What key do you need? What key do you need? Why don't I have the key? What key do you need? Oh my god. Did I miss some shit? key do you need?
The key.
Oh my god. I have all these fucking keys, but not the right keys. Dick holes. Okay. Oh, I can see why I'm confused. Okay, then there's there. So it's behind that. Damn it. Wait. Let me try to open these fucking doors again. Can I open you? No. Fuck you, bitch. Hole. So that's the one I need. That's the one right there. How do I get the key for this hole, though? Ah, I got so many, but none of them are fucking right. Maybe I should try some doors over there that I can open now, maybe. I can open this one now. Fuck. Or did I just miss that one? Okay. Shit. Come on with this. So many doors that I could not open. So many keys. You know what? I'm just gonna homeward bone. No, I think, did I get another Estus shard or something? I got so many freaking keys, but none of them open what I want.
Just good, wasn't he?
No. You know what? Can I upgrade my thing now? Ooh, I can. Let's do it.
Pretty, be careful.
Oh, wait, let me do something else.
Damn it.
I don't got no sorceries for you. Do I got anything for you? No?
Do not be gone
for long. Yeah, you survived.
I might have been
in the end. Take a
yeah, particular onion knight. Freaking Sigward saved you. Good. Good. Now I got all of this stuff. Now he can get all this stuff. Yeah, so either Sigward or Patches needs to be watching him. And then he'll be safe when he goes to Irelith. Because apparently Irelith is a fucking shithole. Alright. Let's go back to the profane capital. Which I think is New Londo. I wasted so much time at the dancer. I hate that. I should have just fucking left. Should have just fucking left. Mad. Secret. Secret? No. Death. Secret? No. Probably. Maybe that was how I get to that spot. What? Is this how I get to it? There's like a shiny. Where does this go? Yeah. Yay. Okay, and then that's what I was looking at. Okay, so this is the spot. One of you. So their wings are really strong. Why did I have that equipped? Fucking noob. Whoa. This really makes me feel like it's New Londo. That looks like death. Yay, you here. What's up? I died to the dancer a lot. She made me sad. There's a ladder there. There goes, oh my god, this place. Oh my goodness, this place. Shit. Oh god. This. Alright. Oh dear. No, 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 no. Secret? No. There's one not over hole. Titties, 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 titties. No, no, shithole! You fuck. Yeah. I don't even know if I can make those jumps, but I'm afraid to. Yeah, there we go. Okay, see, I don't even have to go over the jumps. So I'm not gonna risk it. Let's see what it looks like down there, though. Lots of death. Alright. Hold on, let me see if there's secrets in here. No. Okay. Yeah, I gotta get the shinies. Alright, now where am I? Death. That's where I'm at. Oh god. Oh no, it's those ladies. It's them hairy ladies. Hairy leggy ladies. Oh, and that's probably poison down there. Well, this is fucking great. Yeah, have you got to see these yet? These are the nicest thing to fight. Gotta go, okay, good. Alright, where does this take me? Oh, man. Oh, what's in there? I'm about to find out. Oh! Ooh. Watching it at work? Oh, you at work? I've been playing this for so long. I really need to take a... Oh my god, it's this dude! Yes! This is new Londo. This is totally new Londo. It's this dude. No, stop. Yep, I know where I'm at. I'm in freaking new Londo. Logan's scroll. Poison arrow. Yeah, this is new Londo. Secret. Okay, I'm back in the dungeon. Okay. Whoa! Whoa! That was a surprise. I bet you they weren't expecting me to swing at them right off the bat, seeing as they were invisible. But you know what? I ain't played by the rules. I swing wherever I want, whenever I want. Oh my goodness, is this the key that I need? Yes! I now have the key to do all the things that I've been wanting a key to do in this place. You fucking... Finally. You fucking rat. Fucks! Come on, let's go, bitch-ass motherfucker. Oh god, there's so many. Damn it. You rat fucks. Chill the fuck. I liberated the key. Okay, so his key isn't the one that I have. But this way. Where you at, rats? This way. Ooh, I can finally do all the things that I've been wanting to do with keys. Oh, finally. So many doors that I could not unlock. Do you want to see all the freaking doors that I could not fucking unlock in this fucking titty hole place? You're gonna find out. There is so many doors, man. So many doors. Alright, let's do this. It's freaking go time. It's freaking go time with this shit. Alright. Can I open you? Yeah! There's one. Yay! Fuck you. There's two! Oh, it's doing all the things! Everything that I wanted. Is doing it all. Yes. Okay. Alright, party, open that door. Oh god, 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 oh god. Alrighty. Excuse me, excuse me. There's one more door. One more door that needed to be opened. Where was it? Oh shit, I forgot where it is. Oh! Oh, Carla's door, Carla's door, that's right. Let me... Now where was the shortcut to her? This way. One more door, one more door. Ugh. And I'm pretty sure the ashes give me the key, or allow me to buy the key that will help Sigebert, or Sigwald, that's his name, Sigwald. Oh, sweetness. Oh, sweet justice. But I gotta deal with these hoe bags. All of these hoe bags. Where was Carla's door? I gotta get to the right door, otherwise I'm fucked, TD'd. Not that door. Oh god, why did I do that? I don't even have health. Not that door. Is it in here? No, it's not. Oh god, I just fucked up. I just fucked up big. Oh, it's right fucking there. It's right fucking there. Oh god, that's not the right door either. Oh shit, fucks. Oh titties. Oh big titties. Oh god. Oh you fucking. Wow, way to miss with every fucking cut. Nope, there I go. Fuck! Shit! Oh, I was right there! I was right there! I was right at Carla! Oh, come on with this noise! Oh, shit! Quickest way... Well, this is the only... This is the quickest way. Fuck! Damn it! I hate those fucking jailers reduce your HP to poop. Those bitches with the burning brand thing. They fuck you up. Fuck you up, man. They fuck you up. So that was the shortcut, though. That way. Excuse me. Excuse me. Fuck you. Don't touch me with your bullshit. Oh, she fucking got me. Oh wait, no they didn't. No they didn't. No they didn't. I escaped it. I escaped. I escaped it kind of. I think I got hit with a little bit. Right. Okay. At least I know where the door is now. I forgot where it was. Okay, then I open her door, and I go back to Firelink. Let me top off. Shit. Even though it's probably not gonna matter because I'm gonna get my HP reduced to hell. Okay. Have fun at work. I'll text you. When I take a break, which we can soon. You fuck! Gotta get these souls. Gotta get these fucking souls. I don't care about anything else. Yeah, there goes my HP. There goes my freaking HP. I am so healthy right now. Okay, Carla. Yeah, how sweet. Yeah, okay. Oh god. Oh god. Get out of here. Girl, you gotta save yourself, girl. Girl, I am fucked in my butt. I am utterly shitted on right now. I'm gonna get fucked. Oh god. Oh god. Look at her waddle. That's funny. She was like waddling. She's like, I'ma get you. I'ma get you. I'ma get you. You dude. Shit, asshole, fuck, tits, butthole. Fuck. Ugh. Hate them, I hate them, I hate them so much. They just, They don't even do much. They just freaking shit on your HP. There's so fucking many of them. Oh, come on with this. Fuck a tit. Come on, I want it. I want it. I've been freaking filming for like 5 hours now. Oh my god, I'm so tired. I want to get through this. I want to get through this. It's so fun though. Except for the freaking dancer. I shouldn't have done that. I'm fucking mad that I did that shit. I should have just been like, no. No dancer. No, I don't want none of y'all shit, dancer. But nope. I fucking had to do it. I had to do it. I had to be like, oh, the dancer, I can take her now. Oh my god, look at all of them. Gotta grab the soul, gotta grab. Oh shit, I fucked up. I'm just gonna sit here until my HP gets all the way back up. It looks like some shit's going on in there. That is benefiting me. Yes! Take it out on your jailers. Kill your jailers. They put you in jail. Kill them all. Hey. Whoa, that was glitchy. Kill him. Oh well. At least some of my problem is settled. Fuck you, you bitch. Yeah.
Accept my apologies.
Check them before and not now. There we go. I think he's doing it now. I think he's listening to me. Good. Kill them. Oh no, they kill him. Oh well. At least some of my problem is settled. Fuck you, you bitch. Yeah.
Accept my apologies. For mistaking, sir, this is a land of monstrosity.
Offer help.
But I'm guilty. Is that something? Oh, really? Very well. I am Carla.
Okay, girl, go back. Thank you. Now I can get the fuck out of this shithole. So, I'm about to find out if those gargoyles respawn. I don't know if they do. I bet you they do. I bet you they do. Yeah, there he is. I saw him run from all the way over there. Oh, shit. Oh, that was convenient. And now I'm nearly dead. Okay, so now I can go to the bonfire. Go back to Firelink. Level up. No. Figure out how to get the key. This is the key I'm gonna get from fucking those warden's ashes. And I bet you, I'm gonna get a key from those warden's ashes, and then that's the one that I'm gonna be able to get Sigwald out of that fucking cage. Because he don't deserve to be in there. He's too much of a hero. I need him. Here.
Just left this. I only hope Eva.
Okay, they will. They'll freaking help me. If you got a freaking key for me, you don't got a freaking key for me. What the shit on my face? Well, there's Carla's stuff. What the? What the shitholes?
Ashen one, be sure.
What key opens his fucking thing? Oh god. Oh my god. What key do you fucking need, Sigwald? I got all these fucking keys, man. I got all these fucking keys, dude. Welcome what the one? Speak. What one do you freaking need, bro? Got all these keys, man. Got all these freaking keys, yo. Tell me what you need. I'm going back to him. Need to free him. He's my only hope. Sigwald, you're my only hope. Oh my god, what key do you need, Sigwald? What key? What freaking key do you need, you Sigwald? It's Sigwald in this game. Okay. What key do you need, bro? Oh shit, that's great. Okay, so I gotta jump to him. To free him, I have to jump to him. Oh my god, exactly where it was, apparently. Oh my goodness. I'm silly. I'm a silly willy. Alright, let's go. We going down to New Londo. This is where I think I'm at, but I could be wrong. I don't care about you, Gargoyle. You can suck my nads. All I care about is saving my homie. Sick word. Yeah, yeah. Fuck off. Yeah. Gonna go up here, gonna go up here, gonna go around here, gonna go around here. Gonna go. On the top of the church. Holy shit. Whoa! That's what you do. Holy shit. Holy shit. What is up, my homeboy?
Once again, the Isaacrad of Katarina Express, take this.
Holy shit. Whoa! That's what you do. Holy shit. Holy shit. What is up, my homeboy?
Once again, the Isaacrad of Katarina Express, take this.
Yes. Oh, and I got the gold one now. I got the gold one now. Oh, but that's for items. Okay. Well, I'm not farming items. I don't give a fuck. Yeah. I saved my butt. Oh, God. Oh, okay. I'm fine. I mean, now there's a dude in there that I need to take out. Let me just top off. Oh my god, what is this thing? Holy shit, what the fuck is this? What the fuck is this thing? It is creeping me out right now. Right in your butt. Right in your big butt. And then you just sat on me. You know what? Eat a dick. And die. What the fuck was that? It looked like there was an item up there. There's totally an item up there. How do I get that? So the roof is up here. Do I drop from the roof? I think I do. Yep. Wrath of the gods. How much you bet this is a fucking mimic? Yep. Yep. Is he gonna kill me? Is he gonna full kill me? Or can I survive it? I can fucking survive it. Sorcerer's staff. So many mimics in this area, man. It's ridiculous. Rubbish. secret? Secret? Secret. No secret? Is this an area I've been? I don't think so. Oh wait, yeah. Damn it. Hey, gargoyle. Let's do this. That's where I need to go. But I don't know how to get there. Is it from over here? Where I thought it was death? But it's actually, like, the path I need to take? Over here? I mean? This is straight death for me from here, man. It looks like there's a ladder from one side over to that side. Oh, wait, no! There's probably more I can get to from the bottom. There was a ladder. It leads up over there. Ooh. Did I not notice this ladder? Are there so many secret ladders? There's probably so many freaking secret ladders. Okay, so. Yeah, there it is, right there. What the fuck? No, but since this is a new area and I'm just going from where I was at the bonfire, I might as well freaking wreck. Get all my things back, man. Get all my freaking shit back. Going down, going down, going down, going down. Alright, I'm now at the spot that I could not get to before. Oh, okay. Whoa. Dude shooting fucking fire at me. I don't like this. Shit shooting at me from range while there's a dude up on my face. No, I'm not all about that. I'm about pulling the thing away from the range of the ranged so I can kill it though. I freaking wrecked these gargoyles. Get out of my face. Well, this looks like a doorway. Can I? No. It's a secret. No. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay. Well, this looks like it's gonna be fun. Hey! Hey, ladies. Are you mean? Yep, you're fucking mean. You're fucking mean. See, look what I get for not assuming they're bad. Like, are you guys bad? And they immediately fuck me up because I'm a stupid. These bitches over here. Shoot fire at me. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. fire. Fuck your fire. Fuck your fire. Hey, Gargoyle, is you're gonna come attack me, aren't you? I figured. But I want these items over here. So I'm gonna get them. You can come attack me whenever you want. Maybe this isn't new Londo. It felt like it. It's very... Oh my goodness, I just realized though, this could have been underneath new Londo. Because it was underwater. This could have been what was underneath. Entire city. And now all the water's drained out. You Gargoyles don't attack me? What the fuck? I could have swore they were gonna, like, maul me. The second I crossed it. Oh well. I think that's where Yorm is. Because this is the profane capital. So, you know who's in the profane capital. Motherfucking Yorm. Oh dear. Oh dear, 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 dear. How are all these gonna come at me? They're all just gonna come at me like that. Okay, come on. Come on, Gorgoyle. Get wrecked in your body. Ow, that was stupid. Fuck you. Damn. They can fucking hurt, man, when they want to. How much you bet that box is also a fucking mimic? One of these boxes is gonna be a fucking mimic again. I fucking bet. Fucking hobags. Ah, you fucking fire hobags. Okay, so which chest don't you think is a mimic? That one. Fuck! Of course it'd be the fucking first one I fucking hit. Damn it to hell. Damn it, one fucking more hit. Got him. Oh my god, that was so close. I was so fucking close to getting kicked in the face and killed. Shit holes, man. Let me top off. Fucking! Oh god, they're all fucking mimics. Shield of Glory. Okay, Mimic. Oh, the one that isn't a Mimic was the one I was like, that one's totally the Mimic. Alright. What the fuck? If that's Yorm, they're supposed to be a thing? Hold on, let me check something. You know what? Let me turn on my light. It is getting way too dark. There we go. All right. Okay, let's get this done. All right. Oh, really? After Irelith Dungeon? Oh, I'm in the profane game. Oh, that's not an item. Duh. Okay. 16. Oh, 16 is in there. Okay, now how do I get him to aid me? Because there's supposed to be a thing. Hold on. Okay. I'm ready for this. This is it. Right here. This is the last one, other than the one in Lothric. Here we go. Here we go. My homie is here. Look at my homie. He's fucking ready. Fucking.
Old friend. I, Siegfried of the Knights of Gretelka, have come to uphold my peace.
Yom the giant. Yep, I got my homie with me. Me and my homie gonna wreck this motherfucker. Ow, I'm getting he's so close to fucking dead. Damn it! I should have fucking one-shot that. I sucked. Oh, come on. I should have fucking had that. Oh, damn it. This is a booty. I should have had that. I'm a suck. I shouldn't have lost like that. You know what I just realized? Could there be a secret on this? Oh my god, there is. My buddy's still there. I think he will be. That was epic, though. Freaking, he just rolls up. I got you, bro. It's freaking awesome. My kitty's yelling at me. There he is. Yeah, my buddy's got me. My buddy's not gonna ditch me. Tickle this dude. I freaking tickle him. Oh my god, did I fuck up? Oh my god. Oh my god. Don't you tell me, sick of. Oh my no. 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 Don't you tell me that. Don't you fucking tell me he's fucking dead for good. Don't you tell me that. That's not even fair. That's not even fair. He didn't even turn to me. I just ran to get the sword and he just murdered my dude. That didn't. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Did I fuck up completely? Did I just fuck up everything? Please tell me he's here when I get back here. Dead! Okay, so I can't even use normal weapons. I got to use this. So I do this. That. No. Okay, that's what I gotta do. Okay. I can't believe I lost Sigibert. You know what? I probably need an Ashen. Probably gonna need some Ashen now that I think about it. Since that's the only way to frickin' do it. That is literally the only way to kill Yorm, is with these. Frickin' Storm Blades. Oh my, Sigurd died! He died! Because I ran to get the sword that I need to fight the boss! After he nearly died that first, I'm salty about that. That makes me upset. Here, let us do some shit. Can I reinforce this? I don't have enough stuff, but can I? Oh, yeah. Oh. Okay, hold on. Yeah, hold on.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see that.
I don't think the game was expecting you to go back with the sword. And use it to freaking level up. Okay, come on. Since I need this weapon, I might as well. Buff it out the butt.
Pretty, be careful.
Oh man, I can't. He freaking died. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, I should have. Oh, his health continues. Keeps from the previous fight. Oh my god, I should have fucking ran back and fucking healed that first fucking attempt. I can't believe I fucking did that. He was already fucking dead. He was basically already fucking dead. He's basically fucking dead, and then I fucking died. Yeah. I didn't even have to go near the boss. I could have ran away and Sigurd would have finished it. Because I was drawing threat from Sigibert because I was smacking the boss. I didn't even have to. Oh my god, I'm so stupid! Okay, so basically, to beat Yorm, you need this blade. The blade that I got. We'll be right back. fucking attack! Oh, shit! And I ran out of Estus because I thought I needed the Ashen ones, but I don't. If I do the full charge, it don't take none Ashes. None Ashen. No mana. You know what? I don't fucking need it. I got this. I got this. I got this. I think I'm gonna come in with a fucking full charge, though. Because that will fucking help, man. Damn. That's cool that you get the thing for the fight. Before the fight. I wonder how long it holds. It's fucking charged. I'm gonna find out. It probably runs out after a while. It does hold. At least I know that he fucking, at least I know how to fight him. I need to stop sucking butt, but I know how to fight him. I'm sad Sigurd died. So, he's not the same dude. Because the other one's like Sigmire. But they look like they're the Onion Knight. Damn it, I do so good. I'm so pissed. That I didn't fucking kill him with Sigurd. Oh, I was so fucking close. I didn't even know what to do. I was just fucking wailing his legs. If I would have fucking helped him with the actual fucking sword by going to fucking get it. Now, let me charge it. Help my fucking load so I can move a little bit faster. Damn it. You know what? This will help too. Yalma's dead.
The fire fades and awaits its one last.
Don't you teleport me into the boreal fucking... Oh my god, if she teleports me into the dancer's fight, I'm gonna be pissed.
Please save his soul.
Don't you fucking... Oh my god. I'm going to homebone so fast. Homeward bone so fast. It's gonna be cray. Because, yeah, this is what happens when you do all three. You get fucking warped. And if it's straight into this fucking bitch's fight, I'm out. I have so many fucking souls on me right now. I ain't fucking... Oh, thank fuck. Thank fuck. I'm still homeboning. Fuck this shit. Whew. I did it. I killed all the Lords of Flame except for Lothric. Oh my god. I've been streaming for like 7 hours. Holy shit. Okay, now back to my normal weapon. Oh man. Oh, level me. Welcome, oh, please level my body. Alright, boop, boop. Boop. Holy fucking ass tits. Oh, let's see what Yorm can get me. And then I'm done. I'm done for the night. I fucking done so much shit. I did so much titties up in this shit.
Uh-huh.
Oh yeah, I got some souls for you. I avenged my buddy. Yom's great machete. Great axe. Look at that thing. Yom's great shields. That's cool. Okay, I am done. I'm so done. Alright, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye. Oh my goodness. Well, on the next stream. For all you stream watchers.